have to apologize. My name's Infix, or well, welcome to Infix Gaming. I'm Infix, of course. I apologize. I've been very, very sick here lately. So that's why my voice is sounding like it is. Again, I cannot apologize enough. Anyway, what I'm doing here today is bringing you another episode from ARK. Here on ARK, I'm just kind of playing around, doing a few things here and there. So, I mean, feel free to comment, like, do whatever you want to do as far as that aspect. If you have any questions or concerns, you know, feel free to comment. Feel free to subscribe to the chat. I'll definitely answer any of your questions. Thank you.
Thank you. Hmm.
talk to him if you want to. I said you're more than welcome to get on Skype and talk to me if you want to. Can't hear me, right? At the moment, just harvesting fiber. This tool makes it so much easier. Do you want to get on Skype and talk, bud? He's good. You two are still here in the cage. I'm actually getting ready to start building a bit more. Yeah, give me just a minute. Yeah, I'll definitely take him for a walk for you. That's no problem. So, do you want to see what I've been working on? Just let me know when you're back. Really? So I got a question. You think I should tell Pat the truth? Getting ready to get back on. Thank you. Can you hear me, Munner? Where's that freaking food that I cooked? Oh. going to be the tower. Think it's too small? Or you think it needs to go up higher? Closing for the dinos. Something to keep them separated. Dinosaur gate right here. The only the small dinosaurs can be put in here. I'll make this I'll take this all the way out to the wall here. We can either put the dino gate over here or we can put the dino gate over here. Might make this too high, so that it looks better. Yeah, that's to, so that you can put the dinos in there, and you can close it off so you don't have to worry about them wandering around over here like if a random dinosaur gets in. Kind of like a dino pen. if you don't like that, we can change it around. That's just what I was thinking. Do you want the bridge over here on this side? Like right here? This right here is probably where I would say to do it. Is the bridge okay right here, you think? Because, I mean, we can always build another one over there. So that his house is destroyed. What do you think? Second mark. Miner, can you hear me? Could you not hear me a minute ago?
Thank you. Hey bud, what's up?
Oh, I'm back. Fucking hell.
Heard that.
I was gone for a while. Hey?
Yeah, a little more than an hour.
Yeah, way more.
But it's alright.
Are you still broadcasting? It's ridiculous.
I'm broadcasting not the same one as what I was doing earlier. I've had to stop a few times and go do stuff. Okay, that parasaur either just jumped down from the top, or he just spawned in out of thin air.
So how big have you made your base now?
Not as big as what you'd think. I am going to have to get me one of those stone cutters from one of these mammoths. Oh my god. Stone eater, sorry.
They're not really called stone eaters. Just call them stones or something. They have a weird name.
Yeah, they do. I wouldn't try to pronounce it. And they're not that hard to tame either.
Yeah, not really.
I read up on it a little while ago.
They have a defense mechanism. Did you see it?
I seen that plant.
Well, that little stone killer thingy. If it gets low health, it goes into a ball, and then it can't take damage. And it just goes up to full health.
That's nifty.
You can kill them, but it'll take like 2 hours or something.
Right.
Take forever to kill.
Yeah, I got our stone walls completely built. I started on a dock.
Stone wall.
And then it's aggravating the piss out of me. Because I can't get it to do what I want it to do.
I wish it would let me join the second forever.
Just gotta do something while I'm late. How the hell did one of those things get in?
Wanna what?
Dylan.
I found out that stuff that's dying is not at my base, it's at the base where I claimed a lot of stuff. Because that base is like super close to yours. Probably give you a few things from it.
Okay. What is it for that?
We don't need raptors.
No, I don't. We've already got a ton of raptors.
Yeah, like four.
really doesn't need
got
that
like
many.
Seven. Cause you already got like some biggish. Finally.
I can't even get a simple, make a simple freaking bridge.
Simple bridge.
No, every time I go to build something, it keeps telling me I need pillars. And then every time I try to put a pillar down, the pillar keeps coming up above this, the floor.
Tiny? Did Tiny die?
No. Not that I know of.
I'm pretty sure he died.
How would he have died?
And he's not alive. Well, he is alive. Let me check. Well, yeah, Tiny was killed.
By what?
By something. I think he fell through the boat and went underwater. Drowned.
Oh, that's never good. Yeah, well, you're not in the, in our, tribe.
Rest
it doesn't tell us. Sorry,
he had
no
a Mastercraft
idea.
Pick on him. He's dead. What was gonna do? I get a bird.
Alright, I'll be right back.